Zaycott rolls off the tip there from Craig Adams. Out of the corner now, it's Lars Eller. He gets it back to the line for Yevlin. Look, shoot, scores! Alexi Yevlin, top shelf, post, and in. And it is 4-1 Montreal.
Wow, that was heavy. Yevlin leans on this one. Another good entry. Barzello shoots it wide, able to control it. Zaycott, good strength on the wall where Montreal's been so good all night. Pick it off tight. Puck support, both Eller and Bordeball in there. And the puck gets past Bordeball, and oh my goodness, listen to that ping. Downey gets sucked down in the low slot and cover Bordeball. And Yevlin just picks a gap and fires a laser. All those legs posting in, no chance. That's what Marc-Andre Fleury is trying to look at. He can't hear anything or see anything. He can just hear it at the post.
First goal for him this season. First goal in 45 games. Looking like a guy who does not go that long without scoring.
He would tell you that back in the KHL.
Look out, Pacioretty off the turnover, and a Fleury out to make a stop there. As Montreal has started sending people to the exits here. They're up by 3 in this battle of the beasts of the East on Saturday night.